Hello everybody, so today I want to talk about calculus, the topic that is about integration. So now I want to show you how to answer. For this one, we can put like this. Now, we need to concentrate on this one. So we can use about integration by substitution. So I will put about u equals to this one. Later that, we need to do first derivative for the both sides. This one we have for x to the power of 3. This one that is about the constant. So you got number 0. Because we just have only number 8. So we just divide both sides by number 2. So we know that number 2 with number 4 we have number 8. So this one we change for u. This one with dx we change for du over number 2. So the integration of this one, we have ln of the absolute value of u, and I will put about c about u. That is about this one. Now we need to focus about this one. So we know that this one we can put 2x square everything to the power of 2. So we can use about integration by trigonometric substitution. So I will put about 2x squared equals to number 5 tan t, because if I put this one gone here, we have 25 tan t squared, number 25, we can do about factorization, tan t squared plus 1, we change for secant of t squared. And later that we simplify by dx. Next, we need to do first derivative for the both sides. This one we have 2x. This one we have secant of t squared dt. Because we don't have number 4, so we divide both sides by number 4. So this one, we need to change for this one. Dx, we change for this one. So this one, we have 25 tan t squared. Number 25, we can do about factorization. So this one, we have secant of t squared. Later that, we simplify number 5 secant of t squared on numerator and denominator. So number 4 with number 5, we have 1 over 20. And now we have the final answer. about t, that is about this one. So we divide both sides by number 5. And we can find the value of t equals to octane of this one. So I will put this one to change for t. And now we go back in here. So the integration of this one, that is about this one. So the integration of this one, that is about this one. And here is the final answer. This is the end. Thank you for watching.